Hello everybody, this is a mechanical calculator from 1897, the Payen Aritmometer. The casing is in wood, the gears are in brass, and it seems quite a magic seeing it doing the calculations. It can perform the basic operations, but also if it seems incredible, it can do also square roots. And with the method showed here, you can do the same with a lot of old mechanical calculators. If you have an old mechanical calculator with the counter of the operation, you can try to do square roots immediately after you saw this video. In the description there is a link of a video with somewhat more information on square roots with old calculators, if you like it. And if there is something not clear, please write in the comments. First of all, this is a display showing the numbers you set and the results of the calculations. With this crank, you add the numbers in calculations. Here it shows the numbers of calculations you make, and it's here that will appear magically the result of the square root. This is the keyboard, and here you set the numbers. But let's start with this square root. First of all, I move the carriage to the right. Moving the carriage is helpful in case there is a number with a decimal point, and I set the number here. I turn the crank. I reset the counter. Since for doing this calculation we will use a method of consecutive subtractions of odd numbers, the calculator has to be switched to subtraction mode. I divide the number in group of two starting from right, and I start from the first couple, the 16, subtracting the odd numbers starting from 1. Then 3. 5, 7. There are all the zeros. I subtracted 4 odd numbers. 1, 3, 5, 7. So first number of the square root is 4. And now I move the carriage and go to the next couple. I add 1 to the last number subtracted, the 7, and the result is 8. And I start again with the odd numbers, so I have 81. I can subtract 81 from 97 only once, because now I have 16 here. I made only one subtraction, so the second number of the square root is 1. I move the carriage, I add 1 to the last number subtracted, the 81, so it's 82. And again in the end of the 82 I add the first odd number, the 1, and there is the 821. I subtract it, then I add the next odd number in the calculation, the 3, and I subtract 823. I have all zero. I cannot subtract further, so the calculation is finished. I made two subtractions, 821 and 823. So last number is 2, and the result of the square root is here, 412. Don't you think it's wonderful? After 127 years, it's still doing the square roots. I would be interested to know the history of this calculator, who saw 3 centuries and 2 world wars. Would be wonderful to know how many people used it and who they were. If you want to see how to use this calculator with common mathematical operations, you can look at this video. Have a nice day.